So let's check the comments and my email to see what we're going to do today. Someone said, how do you do scrolling in Gdevelop? Let's open Gdevelop and let's see if we can do this. Let's see, let's open our project. In the last video, we made our project for Windows to run natively from Windows or Linux. So that works fine, but we have no scrolling. So I guess we need more terrain. Let's scroll over. If you don't know how to do this scrolling sprites, all you have to do is double click on this and you simply add a behavior to this. Insert the sprite and make sure you insert a tiled sprite. Now if you run this now, there is no scrolling, okay? And I'm assuming you can do this on events, okay? Let's find a condition. And what kind of condition would this be? I guess we could compare it to a variable or something. Let's see, let's go to actions. And let's see what kind of actions we can use for the scrolling. So I guess we'll be under cameras. Center camera on object. That sounds like what we want. Let's select the object, the worm. And we have no condition. I guess we could set a variable to zero, but since all variables start at zero, let me see. I think you can set the variables here. Let me just try this now. And it seems to work without a variable. Okay, so you don't even need a condition, which means that I guess that it will do it all the time anyways. That was very easy. I don't like how it goes up and down like that. I probably just want the X. Let me see if we can fix that. You can limit the top position, the boundaries, but I want to do just X. Okay, we need a value here. Let me how do you like delete it there? Maybe I can just delete it here. New action, layers and cameras, X position of the object. And can I just type live warm? X position dot X. See if that works. Oh, okay, gives me a syntax error. Maybe I can just select it from the sprites image, the worm. Okay, we don't want the sprite, but we want the X position. Could that work? That seems to work. Let's preview this. Okay, and it works. It wants the X position of the worm. That seems to work not too bad. Let me see what we did that time. That's the worm's X position, and you just need those brackets there, I guess, for additional parameters. But you can do it also automatically with this, center the camera on object, and you can set limits as well. Seems pretty straightforward. Super easy. And yeah, I wish there was more to it, but that is it. That's how you do scrolling in Gdevelop. Extremely simple. I will probably fix the jumping animation for the next example, because we already did it in the... So that's it. That's how you do scrolling in Gdevelop. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and the notification bell next to the subscribe button. Okay, so I will see you in the next video.